Now let's head back to the action in what used to be called a district game between Sundown and Abernathy.
Yeah, Paul, this seems to be the theme of the week.
Yes,
if we have a theme of the week. Earlier we saw Coronado Cooper. Now two teams, like you mentioned, that tied for that district title last season, now just kind of playing for pride. Abernathy, you know, it wouldn't be an Abernathy highlight if we didn't have Bryson Bailey.
He takes it all the way for the first score of the game.
Kid's pretty good. Antelopes go up 7-0. Not to be outdone, though, Paul. Christian Huey heard me in the future, and he finds Jeremy Hernandez for a Roughneck touchdown. Game tied 7-7 with a back-and-forth day. He does it again for the short touchdown. Is 14-7 at that point, and Abernathy takes that one by a 48-28 final. Now to